I'm going to use this reference because it's really packed with details. So we first compose it, but no pencil. We're going to use no drawing. Just get straight in with this big, long, flat brush. This is a size 8, and the format I'm painting on is very small, about a 6x8, but could even be slightly smaller. Mixing paint with the brush and getting in a nice mix of color that has variety in it, not over mixing it. And then just choose a place to start. Put in the first big shape,